Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I will be showing you guys a little tour around Tuba City High School, and will include the assignments I do every day in my school and my besties in Tuba City Warriors. So let's get right into this vlog. Yeah. So it's the night before school, and it's like 8 o'clock right now. And so if you guys can see right now, I am doing my splits routine stretch, and I like to do this because it's like a very, very, very awesome stretch I like to do every night before I go to bed. And you guys can do these stretches too. And yeah, that's a deep stretch right there. And the last stretch is right here, and you guys should see me do the splits in a little while. And there you have it. One of the next steps I like to do is to make tea, and honestly I love it because it helps me fall asleep, and it's like the best. Tea, you know, can help with, you know, stress. It can help with your sickness known as a cold or flu, and also helps you fall asleep, and it's delicious at all. It's really delicious. I'm not gonna lie. If you guys want to know what kind of tea I'm using, it is called Navajo tea, and these are actually made from the plants outside, and I'm sure you guys have seen it before. And yep, they look beautiful. And so it's like 9:34, I gotta get to sleep, so we'll see y'all tomorrow. Hey guys, what up? It's like 6:15 in the morning, and it's time to dip out and go to school, and time to learn. I get my little coffee and I just head right up the door, which is right there. So I've made it at the Tuba City High School Pavilion. So that right now I am walking to first hour, which is career exploration, and that is my first hour. And look at my bestie Taylan, yay! Anyways, hi guys, I am career exploration, and this is what the class looks like. As you guys can see, what's on the board is the homecoming results for Tuba City Warriors homecoming. And as you guys can see right there, that is one of our assignments. I think that was like from last week, but I don't know. We are watching the CNN 10 news, because that's one of our assignments, which is right here. You write about the national news story, where in the world, feel good news, international news, notable people, esteem, health and well-being, and that's basically the whole assignment. Me and LaPro just chilling. Yep. We're just finishing assignments. And that's all for first hour. Second hour, I cannot record in there because there is a strict rule policy for no cell phones. So we'll see y'all in the next hour. And here we are again. Third hour, we're walking to physical education, aka PE, and PE classes in the pavilion. And this is the pavilion, the Warriors Pavilion. And it looks really cool. And that is Elisha. Whoa, yay. And this is the other classroom. And as you guys can see, we got other kids. They're playing volleyball, football. And look at Kyler and McShane. They're playing volleyball, like pros. Look at Kyler right there. She's about to spike it. Oh, yep, she can spike. Like that, she can spike really good. I'm not gonna lie. And this is what our lunch looks like. It looks really good, and just look at the whole plates we have on here. Looks really awesome. And Taylan got water. And I got grapes, and I got food. And this is what Reese's looks like. Fortunately, I couldn't record a Reese's because I was inside all day. In the meantime, we're just walking to 4th Hour, which is all the way in the pavilion. And yeah. And this is my 4th Hour, and again, I cannot record in here, but I can record Brain Break. Yay! Yeah, this is where we just take a restroom break and a water break, you know, just some time to record. And yeah, in the meantime, just looking around, chilling on the bench, and yeah, it's just a great scenery of the wall and the floor. And yeah. And we back again, we're walking back to class, and yeah. Now it is time to go, and everyone is packing up. It's like 3 minutes before it's time to go. And that is what we learned today. We just got to graph the line and find slopes, like the equations up there. And this is what I did in this classroom. Everyone is like waiting for the bell to ring because it's like 1 minute before, and like right now is like the time where we run out of the classroom and we all run out like chickens, and it's kind of funny. But in the meantime, I am on the bus, and it's time to go back home and look at the view of the sandy grounds, the basketball courts, the pavilion, and we shall see you guys at home.
Like been the end of the day now, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog just as much as I did. And you guys can go like, subscribe, and comment below. And yeah, and I think that concludes that for this video, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Ah, burp. Anyways, we'll see you guys. Peace.